All right, should be running. Come on, me thinking piece of shit. Right, where's this sword? It's made things worse. I'm going to take off my HD texture pack. N6 virus textures.
Go get your ass closer to the microphone. I can't hear you at all.
How's that? You hear me now? The microphone's behind me anyway, I need to set some stuff up. Oh, come on, you fucking piece of crap. Right, Jazz.
Jazzy. Hello, can you hear me? No idea if you're speaking or not. You're not doing anything. Hello?
Michael. Oh.
You've just disconnected.
Michael, can you hear me now?
Yes. All right, that's better.
Okay, good.
Right. Can you see this?
Oh, God. I see that, yes. Join stream. Ooh. Yes, just run the stream. So hearing you twice when I hang up, I'm only gonna hear you on my phone now.
Okay.
But you gotta talk louder. There you are.
Hello.
Okay. Means you're gonna hear me on phone calls now from now on. Be okay with that.
That's better. It's not running like a complete turd.
So how do I know if I joined your lobby?
You'll see me.
Oh, well, okay.
And the game name, there'll be a game in the start menu. If you let me join it first.
Okay. This sound going through the cutscenes. I don't see what you're doing, so it's just black.
Right, let me.
But I don't know if it matters or not.
Can you see the game titles?
In my phone, I do not, no.
No, on the stream.
I close the stream. Yeah. I have to make a phone call though, so hang on.
It says lobby's mine, so it's good.
So I'm back in the stream. I see you're doing the intro now.
Yeah, so if you start the game and then load up a game, like go into the game ready to start a new file, you should see that one's already there.
So I should start over, is what you're trying to say.
No, it should just, there should be a game in there already called Zeldathon UK.
I'm gonna close that and restart after I make this phone call. I'm just gonna do your thing. I'll just get myself here.
Just waiting for it to not be a complete lag fest.
Restarting game again. Michael.
Hello?
Mike.
What's up?
So, I started my game, I'm in a new file, or please select a new file. You said there would be one there already?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it just says Jazzy is all I have there.
Okay, just start that one then. Oh, you delete one. Delete it and start up like a fresh one. Because then you won't bring anything over.
Okay, waiting. Okay. And just start a new one. Or it should be there already.
If you connect it, I should see it. Yes, yeah, I'm online. If you,
join?
The server lobby is Zeldathon UK and the password is Zeldathon UK as well.
Okay.
All lowercase. Just waiting for it to not be laggy as fuck.
I don't see a lobby or anything, so.
What do you mean you don't see a lobby? You should see it as soon as you start mod loader. Like, it should be the first thing you see, like, before you start a game.
Okay. So I'm at the mod loader main screen.
Mm-hmm.
Should I change the username to Zeldathon?
No. Username can be whatever you want it to be. The lobby is Zeldathon UK.
Okay. The password is Zeldathon UK, right?
Yeah. All lowercase.
Oh. Hold on.
This is so laggy. Is struggling.
Emulation what?
That my emulator is struggling. It's like lagging a bit.
Super lag city.
It should be alright once you get past this initial screen and start getting clocked out. There we go. Load in. I think there was a player joined. Although you left the name as player, I think.
Well, yeah, that's not me then.
It's just easier if you've called it like Jazz or something. I can see when people have got on.
Well, I think my user in the game is Jazzy, and I think the user effect in the mod loader was Jazzy Pants.
Yeah, okay. Maybe it's someone else. What a time to freeze.
too many particles on screen. You've met with a terrible fate, haven't you?
No, yes, maybe.
Oh, come on, piece of shit.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Going on, like, so horribly slow. What's it doing, Jazz?
Oh, I'm not dealing with this now, Michael. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done with this for today. I'm not doing this. I'll join you after. I'll join you in an hour and a half. Good deal. Good deal.
Yeah, it's major laggy. I don't know why though, I was running this with like 4K textures the other day. It was perfectly fine.
Jesus.
Now it's like stopping every 5 minutes and then going again at full speed. What is this? And now it goes full speed again. This could be a long game, if it doesn't speed up soon. Fine for Ocarina of right up to the last boss. I don't know what's going on. Talk to an NPC.
Hey, Stramlet, still hear me?
Yes.
Excellent. I'm not going to talk to you while I'm working, man. That's okay.
What was that?
I'm just going to talk to you while I'm working, then, because I'm done fiddling with the game and trying to do my job at the same time.
Should be doing your job.
What should I be doing or shouldn't I be doing?
You should be doing your job.
I'm gonna go and fuck off and die.
It's naughty. You're stealing company time.
They stole my time. They stole my life, Mike. What the hell's that sound?
They make me get out of bed every day, those bastards. Oh my god, what a mess! Why? Now. It loads this bit fucking rapid.
But now, so I have the lag in the stream and the lag in you.
The game. I don't know why, but the emulator just seems to be going like super, super slow every now and again.
Yeah. So the stream will stop, but I don't know if that's me or if it's actually
me. No, it's not you. It's definitely me.
That exasperation, though.
Every text box.
Time wasn't this bad, was it?
No, well, it was. Right at the end boss, it started going a bit weird. I don't know if the servers are thrown off it. If I get to a save point, I can try a different server. Is that really using that much, like, memory and stuff? surely not.
Gotta be why else would it go this slow? Maybe the software is crap, is it?
Yeah, but like I said, I was using this to run like a 4K textured Majora's Mask. So I know it does work alright. Just not working alright now. Oh, for God's sake.
Red as bubbles on the pop.
Nice black screen.
Black screen.
Now he's floating. Come on, run in a straight line. It's only N64 geometry, which has that much information. Come on, get to the fucking save. Thank you.
this one.
What's that?
Fuck you, that's why.
What? What are you talking about?
I'm not allowed to say fuck you in your stream. I'm sorry.
Wait 2 days. So I've got to try and see if it's software related.
Talking to work stuff and it sounds like it shows up on your screen, so I apologize if I offend people.
What were you struggling with to get on?
So when I joined, it didn't show any lobby at all, so I don't even know if I was in the same game as you were.
It won't do. It would just be a game. The only time you see the lobby is when you first start mod loader.
Yeah, it didn't show any lobby at all.
It must do.
It doesn't really show you my screen, it's show you what I see.
Yeah. Screen share, baby.
Can't show video because I don't have permission.
Right now?
Shut up. I'm trying to find you showing my screen. So hang on, pull it back up now. With the camera. That's what I see.
Yeah, yeah. So put your name in. Zeldathon UK,
yeah,
Zeldathon UK. You need to, like,
it says.
Focus it.
Focus. And it's open. Hang on, let's focus this round.
Use a good camera.
Okay.
Calling me.
Thank you.
Jazz, where have you gone? Oh, he's back.
Oh, I can hear you.
Yeah, what were you...
Did you see my screen?
No. What were you trying to show me?
Oh, fuck's sake. I was trying to show you the load, like, make sure I was doing it right. Okay. Cut the video.
Yeah. Yeah, that's good.
Is that right?
So, connect.
Okay. Because I tried to do it, it didn't show a lobby to join or anything.
It won't. It will just... That's all you see.
Oh, okay. Then let me join this in an hour, because when I have not work stuff to do. Right.
We'll just join it to use another slot.
Fine.
I should be able to see if you get in as well. But it will come up to say, like, player Jazz is connected. It's fucking using all my CPU. Yeah, yeah, I can see you just joined.
Cool. Oh. Okay.
Can you see the game name now? It should, like, there should be a title there already.
What do you mean we're in the title? Where would that be?
It's like when you start the game, oh. It will say.
Yeah. The files?
Yeah, yeah.
It just says Jazzy. That's all I got.
Okay. Just do that then.
Okay.
Oh, it says you're connected, so...
Okay, well, whatever.
What is this trash? It's fucking Discord crashing it. Alright, I'll sign in on Discord on my laptop, because this is being shit.
Thank you.
Hello. Hello, mate. Hello? What the fuck is going on? Like, what the fuck? like go to adjust the, I go to adjust the volume on my PC, and the volume sliders are just going like up and down on their own. Like, what the hell? No, you don't have to catch up. It will just unlock new stuff as you go.
Thank you.
Oh, what the fuck is this? I might just give everything a reset. I think maybe having it on for 6 days straight is probably killing it. Is fucking trash.
Thank you.
Oh, come on, this fucking absolute option. Set I T to C and us use A and the four C buttons to play and press A to stop. Days to play a song. Snap out of it. What are you doing? Lost in memories. What stage are you at then? You got an Ocarina of Time? But have you got an Ocarina? Have you got an Ocarina? You would have just got one, because I picked one up. Give it a second. Thank you. mouse is so fucking slow. You wait, I'm in front of the clock. I'm in front of the big clock. This is actual trash. It's like playing one piece of the song. It would fucking break there. Like the best scene at the beginning when he shakes it and it fucking, it's like frozen. The scene ragdoll. That looks so awkward. That starts shaking him softly and then got more vigorous. Oh, this game is cursed. I only want to get to a save point. If this cutscene can piss off, I can save it. And then I'll give everything a reboot, because that's probably what's causing it. It's like just dying. Not turning stuff off for 7 days. said, you're Lee, dog, you can do it. Set the clock again.
Where are you?
Oh, good. That's probably my internet. Yeah, just coming back in now. Where are you at, homie?
Where are you, dude? What is that?
Typical. No, it did. That was all. I'll... Where are thou?
What, under the clock? Can't see you then. See if I can get everything working a bit more friction free. Because this is hot trash right now, it's like running up the dock.